If you incorrectly enter your passcode too many times, your iPhone will be disabled. To unlock a disabled iPhone, we will show you two methods, one using Find My iPhone and one using iTunes. Both methods require a computer. First, open the Find My iPhone website in any web browser. Log in using your Apple ID and password. Find your iPhone in the list of devices in the drop-down menu at the top of the screen and click on it. Click Erase iPhone, then click Erase to confirm. After it's erased, it'll be returned to its factory settings and you can follow the directions to restore the iPhone with a recent backup. This is a factory reset and you will lose your apps and data. You can restore your apps and data from a backup. For this method, you will need a computer with iTunes installed and a cable to connect the phone to. First, start iTunes on your computer, then turn off your iPhone. Then, put your iPhone in recovery mode. Apple has a helpful article for how to do this depending on your iPhone model. It's linked in the description below. It involves pressing certain buttons and plugging your phone into your computer. You will know your iPhone is in recovery mode when you see a white laptop and phone charger illustration appear on a black screen. On your computer, iTunes will ask if you want to restore or update your iPhone. Choose Restore. After this process completes, your iPhone will be reset to its factory conditions. Then follow the on-screen instructions to restore your iPhone with a recent backup.